I read your book.
Here we go.
Would you like me to quote you? Ironically, the thing that people are most hungry for, meaning, is the one thing that science hasn't been able to give them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on. It's like you're saying that science killed God. What if science simply revealed that he never existed in the first place?
I think we're gonna need to get some air.
What?
And a few more of these.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whew. A little chilly out here.
Yeah, this is nice.
I got one for you.
What do you got?
Occam's Razor. You've ever heard of it?
Occam's Razor sounds like some slasher movie.
No, Occam's Razor. It's a basic scientific principle. And it says, all things being equal, the simplest explanation tends to be the right one.
Makes sense to me.
All right. So what's more likely? Thank you.
You're welcome.
An all-powerful, mysterious God created the universe and then decided not to give any proof of his existence? Or that he simply doesn't exist at all and that we created him so we wouldn't have to feel so small and alone?
I don't know. I couldn't imagine living in a world where God didn't exist, you know? I wouldn't want to.
How do you know you're not deluding yourself? I mean, for me, I'd need proof.
Proof? Did you love your father?
What?
Your dad, did you love him?
Yes, very much.
Prove it.